say thank you to our dad, Reverend Alan Simkonda, and the executive, the leadership of the congregation, for inviting me to come and share the word of God. Now to all of us, I just want to greet you and welcome you in the name of God the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. I say, let us pray. Our God and our Redeemer, we continue to humble ourselves before you. Lord, we pray that you may speak to us. Spirit of the Sovereign Lord, even as we interact with the Word of God, we pray for your inspiration. For we ask this in Christ Jesus our Lord. Amen. Our scripture reading this afternoon is found in the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 28. Just to read only one verse. Of 12. Deuteronomy 28, verse 12. I read, the Lord will open for you his rich house, the heavens to the rain of your land in its season, and to bless all your undertaking. The Lord will open for you his rich storehouse, the heavens to give the rain of your land in its season, and to bless all your undertaking. This is the word of God. Our theme this evening is He will bless the works of your hands. He will bless the works of your hands. Hallelujah. Just tell your neighbor, he will bless the works of your hands. Again, he will bless the works of your hands. Hallelujah. Now we want to look at this word he. So when we say he, precisely in this regard, we may not know who is this person. We are saying he will bless the works of your hands. So the word he in this regard is standing in for the word God. In this regard, we can say God will bless the works of your hands. God will bless the works of your hands. And the word bless, it comes from the old word in English, which says bread Zion, which means to consecrate with blood. The same word was used to translate the Latin word benedicere,
to mean to praise, worship. The word bless is also translated in the Hebrew word barak to mean praise, congratulation, and salute. But this word is so dynamic in definition. Therefore, us in this lesson, we are going to ride on the definition of the Jewish thinkers who defines to bless or blessing as to increase. Meaning to increase in joy, increasing peace, increasing in finances, increasing in your works, increasing in your whatever that you touch. That is what we mean by saying bless, to increase. Tell your neighbor to increase. To increase. Hallelujah. So the word again in the theme work is simply mean a task to be undertaken. So if we were to paraphrase the theme, we can just say God will increase your undertaking. God will increase the work of your hands. The scripture read Deuteronomy chapter 28 verse 12. The book of Deuteronomy is said to have been written by Moses. Though there are some arguments, others they say no, it was not written by Moses. Others they say it was written by Moses. Those that say it was not written by Moses, they go ahead and argue to say there's no way a person can write about his death. So, no matter the argument it may be, we'll just write on to say Deuteronomy is among the five books that was written by Moses. And if you read this book of Deuteronomy, what is found there are laws. So the purpose of this book is actually to make clear the laws of the Lord, to guide the children of Israel on how they should conduct themselves even when they settle in the land of Canaan. The way they should worship even when they settle in the land of Canaan. But in chapter 28, we find that these are the benefits that are shown to the readers to say, when you obey the Lord, then the following fruits or results shall follow you. That is the reason why in chapter 28 verse 12 we find that the book states, or the writer states, and I quote, the Lord will open for you his rich storehouse. So now when we look at this sentence, what comes to mind is that why the word open? When we say open, it simply means that one has now an access to this property. One has an access now to this storehouse. When the storehouse is closed,
You cannot have access to it. But when the storehouse is open, then you have access to it. You can simply go in and get what you want and use it. When the storehouse is closed, you cannot get in and get what you want. But when it is open, you are likely to go in, for you have now permission. You can go in and get what you want. Hallelujah. So the Lord will open his rich storehouse. Muchibemba Elio Avantu Vaisa Pamwenu Edo Mwava Sengela Didia Mwava Sengela Balefa Yokula Yokuya Edo Nomba Mwabevo Kutila Ma Yonava Data Inganda Inoidia Isukwa Kulivaimwe. This house is open for you, which simply means mlebe to kutila panshita iliyonse kutivaisa no kusangenshi uwafwirisho, because you've said the house is open for them. And then when they are in trouble, when they are in need, they'll simply come to your home, because you told them that the house is open for them, and they will truly come to your house in times of need. Hallelujah. So now we are seeing that the priest in the ancient days, they were pronouncing these blessings during the worship. So we find that the priest in this regard is just telling the children of Israel to tell them that this your God, this Yahweh, has opened for you his storehouse. At any time you can go to the storehouse and you will find help. And then the writer furthermore states, and I quote, then the heavens to give the rains of the land in its season, which simply means that these children of Israel were taught to say when they go in the land of Canaan, as they settle there, as they obey this Yahweh, as they obey this God, the rains will rain in their kingdom and they shall prosper. When the rain rains, what is expected of you and me, it is to tear the land. So in short, the priest was telling the children of Israel to say when it rains, the land becomes soft. And then when the land becomes soft, it is for them to tear the land, to plow the land, and to sow in the land. Thereafter, they will expect to harvest. Hallelujah. Tell your neighbor, it will rain in your life. It will rain in your life. Yes, when it rains, as it is raining now, what we are expected is that we have to tear the land. And when we tear the land, we need to sow a seed. When we sow a seed, we continue to await a time of harvest. Tailoka fie, lelo yaloka, tufide fwewantu, tuwaivimba mo, uku chitashani, uku womba. Hallelujah. Then when it rains, then the scripture further states,
and to bless all your undertakings, meaning as it rains, as you work, then the Lord God Almighty will bless the works of your hands. As it rains, as you sow, the Lord will increase the works of your hands. So when it rains, it is not time to sit back and relax. It is time to work. Hallelujah. And when we work, the Lord will bless the works of our hands. Check your hands. Look at your hands. Check your hands. Mulish mumaboko. Tamuli. Kudefidimomo. Hallelujah. You are carrying a blessing. You are carrying prosperity in your hands. Hallelujah. Yes, because the Lord, the priest here is saying, the Lord will bless the works of your hands. Hallelujah, by St. Matthews. Yes. Now, brothers and sisters, in the Lord, the time is now. The time when we entered into 2022, we prayed that God, may you bless me. God, may you bless my household. God, may you shine upon me. May your countenance be lifted upon me. May your face shine upon me. You spoke a lot of blessings in this year, but I've come to tell you now that yes, your blessings are standing, but the equation cannot be complete if it ends in prayer. But also you need to add work there for the equation to be complete. Hallelujah. You need to pray, which is very important to me, because when you pray, you ask God to hear you, you ask God to bless you, and then it should not end in prayer, but put it now into practical. Go out there and begin to pray. Go out there and work. Then the blessings of the Lord will be upon you and you will prosper. Hallelujah. It is about the balancing of the equation. Do not leave other part hanging. May you balance the equation. Even as you pray, you make sure that you work. You work extra hard, and the results will be prosperity. Whether your enemies, they like it or not, they cannot cancel the equation, because this equation is correct. And the Lord will remember you and bless you for the rest of your life. Hallelujah. It is the time to go back to work. It is time to work, Mother Zambia. It is time to work, my father. It is time to work, my mother. And when you do that, the hand of the Lord will be upon you. Hallelujah. If we are to improve our lives, if our economy in Zambia is to improve, it is not time to start talking and talking. It is time to get back to work and work for the prosperity of Mother Zambia, so that our economy can be stable. All of us, we can do something to stabilize our economy. Go back to work, and the Lord will bless the works of our hands, Mother Zambia. We have the potential as a country. We have minerals. We have trees. We have water. We have human resource. The hand of the Lord will be upon us if we come together, unite and work together. The Lord will bless us. The Lord will increase us. Hallelujah.
Kwa di wafi abantu bambi kwena. Uhunangani wali china. Hallelujah. Uhunangani wali china. Kwa tinifia. Kwale kula kale. Ya kwale kula. Nala mishimikila kwa. Ya kwale kula. Because when you should be killed, you are Adam and Eva. Had Adam, Ewa Bifshe, Muiva de la Eden, Ewa Lengere Noctu, Noctu. Edo Bambi, Tuabika Kunefia Bufidomba, Ukutila, Ewa Lengere, Ukutila, Tule Chuchutila Nokuya Kunchito. And in the morning you go for work. And in the morning you go to Soweto. And in the morning my Akwishula shop. It is because of you we know you are Adam. Ah, that is not correct. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Lesa. Iyo alengere Adam. Tamu tuere mu hotel. Mungu mfikishizan. Tamu tuere mu hotel. Ukutila nomba Adamu chilishe pantu nikule ngaiwe ikalo mumwile. Hallelujah. Tamu tuwele kuhani muna ilio lesa alengele Adam. When you read Genesis 2 verse, Genesis 2 verse 15, God took Adam into the garden. So bambi kulanda no kulanda uyu Adam uyu atile telela ife ife temene wake sempetenzo vina. Aleluya osana, aleluya osana. Mugadeni, mugadeni ufiaba mugadeni kubo kubomba ifiaba mugadeni litasu ifiaba mugadeni kunuka ulechani ifiaba mugadeni. It is to prune the trees so that they should grow well. Ifiaba mugadeni not if it uibepa ukutila Adamu ali tuletelele ali miletelele ishi. The purpose of the creation of Adam and Eve was to tear the land in the garden of Eden and to take care of the creation of God. We call that work. Echu tuwalaika ni natandavale chish no kuwepesa Adamu atewa tuletelele baleke ni bashkuruwa bashkuruwa. Hallelujah. Yes, it is our problem. Pantu tatufuaya ukushitashani ukuhombesh. I want you to bear this in mind. Number one, no work, no blessing. Alanda shani, no way.
Hallelujah.
No blessing.
Yes.
What we mean here is that ndamuma wako mumie tamuri ichirimo, the blessing of the Lord will be hovering around. Because ipalo nomba taikwe tapa kuchitila what? Apa kuchitila land. Ukutila ipalo ngadiaisa mushashani, you increase because your hands are empty. Therefore, I have come to tell you to say 2022, any kind of business, may you please start. If it is selling tomato, start. If it is selling to the fritters, may you start. Ngakushitisha bondwe, start. Ngakushitisha ifinkubala, may you start. Mufinkubala, lesa ala mimia. Mufinkubala, lesa ala misumbula. Pantu alando kutila, I will bless the works of of your hands. Hallelujah.
Ukutila mpaka ine ikapume. Ukupuma ikapuma. Lelo kutambila.
Punch. Mule nini kapanono panono. Mule ya panono panono.
Because in you I'm seeing great potential.
We can do it. We can manage whatsoever that we want to become in life.
We can become what? If you want to buy a jet, you can buy. If you want to buy a limousine, you can buy. I'm seeing a potential human being in you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yes.
The equation should be complete.
Ichabi pishapo chakutila ti ilio wacha kachelo bambia bantu maya tabafuaya kubomba bantu ebu mwachela ndabaibu kafya paka chelo kuya paliba nepa ukutampo kulanda paliba nepa
mwabao na mwabali ribaja ya Baja nino wino wi, nino wino.
Baja mamene mkambati no wino wino. Baenda kusoweto kuota. Ngati mapela kuota. Kakoi ni kaja kamene. Kazapanga difference. Imwame mkambati no wino wino. You remain on the same level.
Hallelujah.
Yes. We should learn to value our time. We should learn to value our time. Ishitei lesa atupela. Kuisaka mna wino wino. Ishitei lesa atupela. Kutonda palya pene. Epwech muno chandichiri. I should be focused and move towards my dream. Each second, each minute that comes should point me to my dream.
Hallelujah. I should not lose track but focus on my dream.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Ukuposa ishita tevyo nakalia hiyo. Ishita iliyose iyapelwa kuli baifu. Palapende paka chelo nga tuwa tote la lesa.
Find something to do that will point to your dream.
Every day that comes, don't lose track. Focus your dream.
Hallelujah.
Ichebo muni Proverbs chapter 14 verse 23. Chalando kutila. There is profit in hard work, but endless talk leads to poverty.
Proverbs 14, 23.
There is profit in all hard work, but endless talk leads to poverty.
Mukanonkela mo, mukubombesha. Efe chipingo chilelanda muka nonkela mo nga mwabombesha lelo ukulanda landa fye ukushipwa kutungulula kubupi kubupina.
A Proverbs:
minimize on the talk and increase on the side of hard work.
I want you to know, brothers and sisters in the Lord, that when God looks at you, when God looks at your hand, God sees unlimited potential for blessings, miracle, and prosperity. That's the reason why when Moses about to cross the Red Sea, and when the Pharaoh and his soldiers pursued them, then he cried to the Lord, "Oh God, what are we going to do?" Then Yahweh said to Moses, "What is it that you have in your hands?" You have potential in your hands. You have these blessings in your hands. You have this miracle in your hands. You have this prosperity in your hands. Hallelujah. May you increase. May these blessings spoken in the scripture locate you and be with you. May you flourish even as you work hard in this life. Hallelujah. So, there is something special about your hands. There is something special about your hands. So, when you look at your hands, Bambi, amaboko ya alikosa, benango manjali na vituza, chifukwa chanchito za meti masebenza, benango manja yatu yali kwino kwino, monga ni kanya, monga ni kabebi, benango manja tikachoka panja pa benango manja yaonekana doti yakwe watistinga vaposha na kuvaposha. But the same hands, whether rough, whether smooth, whether dirty, those hands are blessed. Hallelujah. When you come to realize that, then you work hard and prosperity will be your portion. Hallelujah. Bina angotima baonelamo bantu. Tika yangana mumanja yao. Stinga maposha na maposha yae. Chifuwa manja yena ango. Ya likosa. Ngaba kuposhe fiso. Kumuna kwa diliwe ya kuposhe. But nangula chibe fio. Those hands are blessed. Hallelujah. Those hands bear prosperity, miracles, and potential to excel in life. I want to tell you that whatever you put your hand to will prosper. Whatever you put your hand to will prosper. Hallelujah. God will begin to increase you. God will begin to increase your financial status. God will begin to increase your works. Whether you sell by the roadside, whether you have a shop, whether you are a teacher, whether you are a nurse, whether you are a doctor, whether you are a plumber, whether you are anything, I've come to announce to you that Lord God Almighty is ready to increase you in that area. Hallelujah. May God now increase you in your work. May God protect your work. May God be with you. May God remember you even when He's increasing others. May He increase your work in the name of Jesus. Nedoba makanta balefa yokwisa mwibala lyenu ibala lyenu lichingirirwe inchito senu shitingirirwe no mulopo wa kwa Yesu wa makanta tabakalie ifyuma fyenu nakalia iyo. For God is by your side. If God is by your side, then who can be against you? Your job shall be protected. Your health shall be protected in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Te kwa kuangalia kumulimo wenu nomba ku
kubutisha wenu. Whosoever wants to touch, to tamper with your work, it shall be in vain. It shall not stand in the name of Jesus. Uliose ulefayo kuangalila ku business yenu mayote fiabombe mwishina ilia kwa Yesu Kristo. But the Lord says, I will bless the works of your hands. Hallelujah. I remember in Isaiah calls to Ahaz and tell him, even if Israel and Syria want to attack you, I, the Lord, have spoken. It shall not stand. It shall not work. Whosoever is planning evil over your job, over your work, it shall not stand. Any weapon fashioned against work, it shall not prevail. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Kamieni mayo nangula ni muroti imieni umuseke nanguluwa mbalala kamieni mushitishe. It is well, the Lord is by your side. Nangula fitumbua mayo imieni mubike pamutwe. It is well, the Lord is by your side. Hallelujah. Nangula ni mango. That is well. There is no problem. Imieni umuseko wa mango. Kabieni paroti. Kabieni mutauni. Mushitishe. The grace of the Lord, the mercies of the Lord is by your side, is with you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Kwadi babantu bambi aba chenjela sa. Ilabaleisa pa business yenu ma baleta nindalama ya kwewa tabakungule indalama shenu tabakashikungule in Jesus name. Hallelujah. Nangula babi keko katalipe kantu babi ke panshi pesaka ukutila bakastoma wanu belaisa kumwenu balea kumwawu. We declare and decree in the name of Jesus, for the Lord says, he will bless the works of your hands. You shall see customers coming to your shop, coming to your business in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Ichilipo mayo kuwambesha, ichilipo tata kuima ukuchelela kuya ukushitisha. Nalesa ala mibukisha, nalesa ala mipala ichikuku cha kwalesa. The strength of the Lord shall be upon you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Palamu muna idema idema afumapo. Iyama fumapo batampa ifya kusenda senda payapene mushitisha, so that baye bapange umuti ukutila fibomba fyala bombeka unomwaka inchito yenu ile ya pantashi ama kwebo yenu yale ya pantashi, whether the devil likes it or not. Hallelujah. We are following the principles. Prayer and hard work equals to success. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Edo wale tuseka mayo abantu at nalelo na kachelela nalelo na bachelela kabiye ni file le sali na imwe kabiye ni file umuchingo wakwa le sabuli na imwe. Hallelujah. Yes, umuchingo wakwa le sabuli. If you if that we shibe, if to conquer, think that lelo kuluselo akwalesa to align the pantash, we shall increase. When God looks at your hands, God sees unlimited potential. Mayona mukwata potential iya kuya panta shimwe. Nangula mwali wile pamu business. That is not the end. Your season is coming. Your time is coming. The time to increase is coming. Itabi papo kuwa mwawili lila. Lelonga mwawa kubu kamayo. Nangula mwawa na kamili kubu kana kairi. Nangula mwawa na kairi kubu ka until God locates you and blesses you in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. I am taught that heroes are not born, but they are made by the challenges that they face. Mayo, you are a hero in your life. You are a hero in your family. You are a hero in Zambia. Ah, hallelujah. Capture this resilience. Hold on to the cross. Be focused to your dream. You shall realize. You shall realize. You shall live in your dreams. You shall live in your vision. Be focused. Hallelujah. Just be focused. Just be focused. You are blessed in your career. You are blessed in your family. You are blessed in your work. You are blessed in your job. You are blessed even when you walk. Before you step, you are blessed. Before you see anything, you are blessed. Before you touch, you are blessed. Hallelujah. Don't worry. Don't worry, mama. Don't worry. The Lord will bless the works of your hands. Hallelujah. God will bless the works of your hands. Hallelujah. Lesataba ngomuntu ulande fintu asuka achinja aleka noku asuka mafoni telesa wesuna kalia iyo. It's always there. Is going to fulfill this word that I'm preaching today in your life. Mark this day. The Lord will bless the works of your hands. Hallelujah. Tell your neighbor you are blessed. Tell your neighbor you are blessed. Tell your neighbor you are blessed. You are blessed. Bere nmwaya mwana maboko yandi nangula yako safe. Nangula yako safe. I am blessed. Nangula yana kefi. I am blessed. Never, whether you like it or not, my hands are blessed and I shall prosper in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Bantu to if ever to draw TI. We judge by the car. Let one of how we know Baba. The pen to buy kata. Penny the kutila a prosperity. Hallelujah. We are all blessed in all aspects of life. May God remember us and prosper us. Hallelujah. I want you to stand, all of you. I want you to look at your hands and say the following words. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Look at your hands and say the following words aloud. These hands have the power to get wealth. These hands have got the power to get wealth. In the name of Jesus the Christ, may it be so to you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I want you to say these words. These hands have the power to heal the sick. These hands have got the power to heal the sick. May it be so in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. These hands have the power to set the captives free. These hands have the power to set the captives free. May it be that in Jesus' name. Now I pray by the power of the name of Jesus, that may God increase in your life. May the Lord bless your hands. May the Lord remember you when you are at work. And so whatever that you do, and the case that was spoken upon your life, in the name of Jesus the Christ, we render it useless and void. For the Bible says, the Lord will bless the works of your hands. May it be so in the name of Jesus the Christ. May the Lord God Almighty bless you and keep you. May He increase in you. Amakwebo yonse yomchita yonse inchitumle womba ekedi le samitangilile kabini nokuba nabayimwe. No weapon fashioned against your business and your job shall prosper. Mwishina iya kwa Yesu Kristo twalomba. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.